So today I'm going to try make a simple science experiment, that is how to make water tap using balloon. The material that we need is there are mineral bottle and straw and container, and the last one is balloon. The next step that should we do is the mineral bottle, we give a hole like this and we fill half water and we put the straw like this, and then we prepare a container to hold the water from this bottle. The next step is we blow the balloon like this. Okay, we put the balloon on the top of this bottle like this. The water will flow when the air presses the surface of the water in the mineral bottle, and we can see together how the balloon also shrinks like this. You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk.